Hello kids, I hope you are fit and fine. Today we will read about concept of zero. There were two birds on a branch of the tree. Both of them fly away. Now there is no or zero bird on a branch of the tree. Zero is not a counting number. Zero means nothing or absence of anything. Now trace and write zero. Let's do it. Good. Kids, I hope you have understood and enjoyed what we have done in the class today, and you will practice it more and more to become perfect in this.